slingshot. Oh, nice, Perron.
Look at the strength of this man.
What a power move by The Undertaker. Never seen Superfly. Oh, man, had a like this. Look out. Tombstone City.
No.
It's all over, Brian.
I don't believe it. That is Superfly Jimmy Snuka. That's impressive. He got him good on that one. No one has ever gotten up from two DDTs.
I've never seen anybody get up from one.
Well, I rest my case, or rest in peace.
But this is not your average individual. Look at this.
He's going after Paul.
Jake wasted time here. Going outside the ring.
Look at it.
The Undertaker. He sat up again. Jake trying to get the earned look out.
No, not on the floor.
Tombstone.
Oh,
Tombstone City.
Oh, no.
This place has gone bananas.
I told you somebody was going to get hurt. And it's Jake the Snake Robinson. He's going to, he broke his neck, Monsoon. I bet he broke his neck.
Wants him back inside the ring.
He's out. He's cold, man. He is out. One, two, three.
Holy mackerel!
I've never seen Jake the Snake defeated that severely as I've seen him at the hands of The Undertaker. Cheering for this man, and I never thought I'd see Jake the Snake totally destroyed at the hands of The Undertaker like that.
How on earth are you gonna stop this guy?
The Undertaker being carted out of here.
Hasn't moved.
And they can't get the Giant Gonzalez out of the ring. He refuses to leave the ring.
And they're yelling for Hogan.
The Giant Gonzalez at 8 feet tall, 460 pounds.
We've got a serious situation here.
What's that?
That's
The Undertaker.
Oh, no.
Wait a minute. Oh, my God.
Thank you.
He's not human.
The Gonzalez can't believe it. The big man can't believe it. Oh, look at that.
Human. Stop him. You can't kill a dead man. Oh. The Undertaker's already
dead.
He
is living proof. He is not alive.
The Undertaker rocks the Giant Gonzalez with right hands. He kicks him in the gut. He's got the big man reeling. And a clothesline. He staggers Giant Gonzalez. The Undertaker under the clothesline.
One more
time at the ropes. And he takes the big man down.
He's down.
Gonzalez down. Paul Bearer trying to restrain The Undertaker, if at all possible.
This isn't over. This is not over. They're going to take it right out into the desert, probably.
Oh, this is far from over. Here come the security.
How did they get back out of
here? Here come the Caesar's Palace security. And they are armed.
Yes,
they are surrounding the Giant Gonzalez.
You're going to have to change Giant Gonzalez's name to What Happened, because that's all he can say.
The winner of this bout.
And I don't know what happened.
Qualification.
Listen to this.
The Undertaker!
Yes!
For what?
Well, he may have won this battle by disqualification, but the war is far from over between these two monsters, I'll tell you.
Mission Impossible is possible. It's been done.
They took him out on a stretcher. All of a sudden, he comes walking back out, never moved a muscle. Then he comes back to the ring. And it's like the man is not human.
one withstands that. It's in the Undertaker! But they charge it this time, they'd be a huge boot! The Undertaker
jumps up!
And slaps it! Unbelievable!
I cannot believe it!
444 pounds! The Undertaker slammed it! The Undertaker crossing the arms, the shoulders down, and Larry Young, the three count!
He slammed! He's called
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
Unbelievable! The Undertaker, ladies and gentlemen! Defeating King Kong Bundy, slamming the monstrous 444-pounder. And Ted DiBiase seems upset. Although, The Undertaker was victorious, he did not recapture the urn.
That's right, a bittersweet victory for The Undertaker. I think
Wait a minute, look at this! Yeah!
No!
Chuck slammed down in a canvas.
I think Diesel is beginning to realize that The Undertaker can't be kept down. Can he?
Well, maybe he can. Who knows what's going to happen? Look at that look. You feel it, don't you?
Quit it.
You're an icy cold feeling falling
Quit it,
over this capacity crowd.
Quit it.
And look at that.
No, get out of there, Diesel. It's time to tuck your tail and run.
The Undertaker.
Live to fight another day.
Sensing the power, scoops up Big Daddy Cool.
No!
Sets him up.
No!
With a tombstone.
No! Oh!
Is that enough to put him away? Can Diesel be put away too? Yes!
Doesn't he ever get beat up?
Wait a minute! Wait a minute!
Tombstone!
Wait
Tombstone!
A minute.
Tombstone!
Oh.
He did it!
1, 2! Oh.
The winner of this bout and new World Wrestling Federation champion, The Undertaker!
Champion, The Undertaker, and his creatures.
Look at The Undertaker. He's in shock. No,
this is not. This would be the third tombstone.
Yes, he got it.
And will this be enough? My God, what will it take if it's not? Yes, The Undertaker has won this match. The Undertaker has defeated Kane, and Paul Bearer has got a steel chair.
What's Here he is your winner, The Undertaker.
Both men are fatigued. Paul Bearer, 7, the referee. And now Paul Bearer taking his liberties on a fatigued and a hurt Undertaker.
Paul Bearer is trying to finish the job that Kane didn't quite get done.
Kane having trouble getting to his feet as well.
Oh, look out, Paul!
You gotta get it.
Uh-oh, Undertaker's up. And Paul Bearer is down.
And he's been onto his knees, and there's The Undertaker now. Undertaker to his feet. Boss Man to his feet. Oh, look out, King. Here it comes.
Oh, no. No.
Went for the tombstone. Boss Man reversed it. Undertaker whipped across the ring. Boss Man missed right hand. Undertaker now. Undertaker now. Oh, Tombstone. No. Tombstone. Oh, no. Tombstone on Boss Man. And no. Folks, it's over. The Undertaker.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker.
This is not going to make Mr. McMahon very happy.
The Ministry of Darkness. The Undertaker has defeated the Boss Man, the Corporation.
A Triple H.
Triple H has him. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh, the last ride. The Undertaker came out with the last ride. And the Undertaker has done it.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker.
God. Undertaker almost in a backbreaker. Flair fighting out of it. He knows what this. Flair down. He is so fatigued. The Undertaker is fatigued. Both men have beaten the hell out of each other.
I think Flair was just covered with blood. Here's what we want to see anyway.
My God. Now the Tombstone. No!
Man, did you see that head bounce?
Flair fought out on the last ride, but he couldn't avoid.
Jones, and a kick to the head on Big Show. Floors the Big Man.
One kick, the cover by Adrian.
He got Undertaker
kicked out. Nathan Jones is supposed to be the Undertaker's partner in this matchup. He was taken out by the A-Train and Big Show in a sneak attack, but Nathan Jones is back.
What a spin kick drop into Big Show. Nathan Jones is in the ring.
And a boot to the face. Well, A-Train in trouble. Here we go.
The Tombstone tag call!
Tombstone pile driver cut axe!
The Undertaker remains undefeated at WrestleMania!
Here's your winner, The Undertaker!
Kane trying to crawl up, and there's no mercy in that face. No mercy from The Undertaker. Kane, you're gonna have to pull this out yourself somehow.
Undertaker, is it gonna? It could be Tony out of the brother! And it's a Tombstone pile driver on Kane, who can now rest in peace.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
The return! The Dead Man, as dominant as the thunder and lightning in this smile of his eyes.
Oh, he's back.
The return of the Dead Man at WrestleMania 20, where The Undertaker has Tombstone pile-driven his demented brother Kane all the way to the outskirts of hell.
Randy Orton using the Undertaker's legendary sign. He's not going to Tombstone. He's going for the Tombstone.
Oh, no.
That's the Undertaker's finishing move.
What the hell?
And Undertaker reversed it.
He's looking to switch out.
Tombstone pile driver.
Wow.
Here's the cover.
Goodbye. He got him. What a match.
13. Mando for the Undertaker.
Man.
Amazing match right there, ladies and gentlemen. I'll tell you what, Cole, that was awesome. 13-0 to sign his apropos, but what an outing by Randy Orton.
Randy Orton has nothing to be ashamed of.
Uh-uh.
A half second here or there, and Randy Orton would have slain the dragon.
Well, you're right, Cole. A half second, that match could have went either way.
Randy Orton go for the Tombstone, but it got counted by the master of it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the legend of The Undertaker continues to grow.
13-0 at WrestleMania.
The beast is indeed awake.
Oh, a damn near 7-foot-tall Undertaker flying through the air like a damn 767.
Mark,
oh, the shoulders! No way, look at the power!
This is 400 pounds!
It's gotta be the end of it. Holy cow!
The lid is open!
Well, who says Mark Henry's the world's strongest man? And now look at this goal!
Mark Henry! Rest in peace!
Holy smokes!
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
The Undertaker is 14-0 at WrestleMania!
A very, very physical matchup, but The Undertaker, as you pointed out, again, undefeated at WrestleMania.
Undertaker missed with the right. The champion, again, kick to the midsection. Look at this. Batista bounced off the turnbuckle. Undertaker. Oh, my. Look at this! Tombstone pile driver!
Wow!
There's two! We have a new world champion!
Oh my God!
Here is your winner and the new world heavyweight champion, The Undertaker!
15-0 at WrestleMania, and none bigger than what The Undertaker accomplished tonight.
Spear again. And this might be it. Whoa.
And there's that submission maneuver, that submission hold, that deadly submission hold that's taken out so many men.
Can Edge get to the ropes?
The champion's in trouble. Will he tap? Trying to make it. He's a foot away from the rope. And he taps out. We've got a new champion.
The winner of this match as a result of a submission.
Intact.
16-0 at WrestleMania. The Undertaker's legend grows.
My God, Michaels, I've got to try another chance.
Undertaker.
Here comes it coming.
Catching Michaels in midair.
Michaels caught. Michaels caught.
Stone. Pile driver.
My second. Michaels caught in midair.
Shawn Michaels proved tonight that he was indeed Mr. WrestleMania. But The Undertaker proved that he is WrestleMania's phenom.
Well, yes. The Undertaker proved that he is now 17-0. Man. Look at this.
Michaels is twisted. Michaels' body is bent. Respect shown for the career
Stay
of
down.
Shawn Michaels.
Listen.
is over.
The Undertaker!
It's time.
Wait!
There's still the Undertaker! On the Hell's Gate submission!
Left in the dead man. Oh my gosh, is the game gonna have to tap?
The game is
gonna get loose. He can't escape.
Can the game escape? Can the game become the one?
Oh, he's locked in. The ropes are nowhere to be found. This is it.
Triple H trying to find the hammer, trying to find an escape. Is there an escape from Hell's Gate? Will the game submit?
He's fading.
The game fighting for everything he's worth. The streak on the line. Hell's Gate is locked.
Look at this. How did the game even get to his feet, but now he's back down?
Please, not.
barricades are setting at ringside. I can honestly say I have never, ever witnessed anything like what we have just seen.
The Undertaker is 20-0 at WrestleMania. Extraordinary respect by Shawn Michaels and by over 78,000 here tonight at WrestleMania.
It's as if these three men know that they will never be at the same place at the same time in this exact environment. History was made here tonight at WrestleMania 28. Ladies and gentlemen, is respect. Without question, mutual respect.
On the knee!
Come on here.
Oh, no!
Running knee by Punk.
Disrespect.
Ah,
going for the go to sleep. Undertaker fights out again. This time, Punk counters.
Does he do it?
He's got him up. He's got him up. Undertaker again counters.
Straight.
Back and forth we go.
Exploding. The Undertaker!
Year after year! greatest streak alive.
Absolutely amazing.
The greatest ever. The greatest ever in the history of WrestleMania.
And 80,000 people agree with you, Michael.
Undertaker did this not only for himself tonight, but for the memory of his late great friend, Paul Bearer. Ladies and gentlemen,